Welcome to Tomorrowland in Belgium. This is the biggest electronic music festival happening in Europe right now. There are over 180,000 people gathered here. There are over 400 DJs playing over the course of 3 days. People have come from 214 countries. We're going to take you on a little sneak peek tour around the festival, showing you all the sights and sounds that you wouldn't usually get to see. Okay, we're going to show you something really special right now. We are on the Ferris wheel at Tomorrowland, and we're going to get an amazing aerial view of the whole festival. You can see all the stages around. There are 15 stages here at Tomorrowland. This is the smallest stage at Tomorrowland. As you can see, it's a cave. It's called the cave stage. All right, I'm going in.
All right.
This place really is amazing. I mean, we've seen flags from I don't know how many countries. People have traveled from all over the world. We've spoken to people from Brazil, Argentina, China, Japan, Germany. Where are you guys from?
I'm from Holland.
See, well, a few locals there. So where are you guys from?
Portugal!
One of the really remarkable things about Tomorrowland are all the decorations, which you can see all over the festival grounds. They're handmade, especially for this event. Over here, we've got a green and yellow tree. If we turn around just here, you'll be able to see the Tomorrowland globe. This is the central point of the festival. You've got your information center. So you don't even need to leave your phone here to charge it. You can borrow a portable charger, which looks like this. That's great. So people just borrow these?
People borrow these.
Yeah.
They bring them back after they use it.
Fantastic. So you can charge your phone on that and you'll be fine for battery all day.
You can walk around the whole party and you bring it back when you finish.
Amazing, so you can keep everyone up to date on Twitter.
Up to date.
If you want to buy anything, you just go and get some tokens and you pay for everything using these tokens. So it's a totally cashless festival. It's pretty hot in Europe right now. We're right in the middle of summer, but at Tomorrowland, if you're too hot, you can always find somewhere to cool down, like these guys. Hey, where are you guys from?
Germany.
Were you guys feeling a bit hot, so you decided to cool down?
Oh yeah, it's really hot, but better than raining.
At the moment, we're outside the perimeter fence of the actual festival grounds. We are just about to visit the event control center. This is where they have special teams to monitor safety, to monitor crowd flow, to monitor weather.
One thing, of course, an important topic is the topic of drugs and the zero tolerance policy here. We had an incident yesterday where someone was tweeting, looking forward, going to Tomorrowland and using drugs. We picked it up here, and actually you can see it on the screen. Immediately the police responded to that very same person and saying, you know, forget the drugs, come to Tomorrowland. Here with the 3D view, overview of the area, and I will turn it around for you. So here you see the main stage with all the emergency information. On top of that, you see the actual GPS location of all the officers with their call sign. So if on the screens we see any disturbance, we can actually look where everyone is.
This is Dreamville. This is where 35,000 campers are living. It's like a little town. We're gonna go and have a look at what facilities they have inside. Apparently they've got a bakery, a coffee shop, a butcher. This is home to the festival goers while they're here. You didn't have to bring your own tent. This was done for you.
It was done for me. I just have my customs with me, and yeah, it's amazing.
This is definitely the most sophisticated campsite at a festival I've ever seen. They've got everything. They even have their own radio station here, a butcher shop. They have a bakery where fresh bread is made every single day for the festival goers. I have loads of questions for you, but because it's raining, I'm just probably going to do a few. I'm going to get in on this thing.
We love each other.
It's all love, man. It's all love. Boom!
Oh my god.
It's a steal!
No, this is a family portrait.
I think we have the golden moment of Tomorrowland right here. That concludes our CNN backstory. It's been an amazing journey here at Tomorrowland. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have. But for now, we'll leave you with the sounds of the one and only David Guetta.